मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, ओपन योर टेक्स्ट बुक पेज नंबर 8, लेसन नंबर 6, रीडल्स. स्टूडेंट्स, डू यू नो व्हाट इज मीन बाय रीडल्स? यस, दे आर लॉजिकल क्वेश्चंस. सपोज योर फ्रेंड विल आस्क यू एनी क्वेश्चन, देन यू विल ट्राई टू गिव आंसर टू योर फ्रेंड. मीन्स योर ब्रेन विल वर्क. दैट ऑल फोर्स योर ब्रेन टू वर्क. दैट विल टेस्ट योर ब्रेन पावर. ओके, so let's solve some riddles. Write the names of food items for the riddles given below. Take help from the pictures. First, I am the favorite food of rabbits. Who I am? You have to choose correct option from these food items. Okay, so see here students, what is the favorite food of rabbit? Yes, carrot. So we will write here answer, carrot. Okay. Second, Popeye aids me to become strong. Who I am? We have to choose correct food item from this given pictures. Okay. So our answer is spinach. Third, I am king of fruits, yummy and delicious. Who I am? Students, do you know very well who is the king of fruit? Yes, mango. So our answer is mango. Fourth, I am pearl shape and green in color. Who I am? See here. From this picture you can understand who is green in color? Pear. Okay. Fifth, I am a potato but sweet. Who I am? See, sweet potato. Okay. I am red in color. I am a spicy and hot. I am in the vegetable group. Who I am? Red in color, see, red in color, red chili. Okay. 7, I am used for carving and I am a symbol of Halloween. Who I am? See here, pumpkin. Pumpkin is the symbol of Halloween. Okay. Students, from the given pictures we can easily understand our answers, but sometimes you have to find out answers by yourself. Okay, students, you can also make riddles of animals, flowers, parts of the body. Suppose you can make question like this. I am the king of animal. Who I am? Guess. Yes, lion. Okay, like this you can also make question and you can ask to your friends and family members. Okay children, bye, take care.